Hello everyone. Today we are going to show you the pools at four Rii resorts, actually the four Rii resorts, which are in the Cancun Hotel Zone in Cancun, Mexico. We're going to show you the pools at Hotel Rii Palace Las Americas, which is this resort right here. It's an adults only property. We've been there. I really like the beach over there. Second pools that we're going to show you are for Hotel Rii Cancun, family resort. It's right here. It goes all the way over here. Yep. Actually, this might be a different resort, but it's okay. It starts over. My apologies. Okay. So this is Rii Cancun. Okay. This property over here, that's Rii Cancun. Las Americas over there, adults only. Rii Cancun, family resort. And the other resorts, the other pools I'm going to show you, they're a little bit more all the way over here. Where are they? Ah, here we go. The large resorts, Hotel Rii Caribe, which is right here, family resort. And last but not least, the fourth Rii resort in the Cancun Hotel Zone, we're going to show you the pools, is Hotel Rii Palace Peninsula, family resort, a pretty big property, as you can see. So that's it. Four Rii resorts in the Cancun Hotel Zone. We're just going to show you the pools. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy this video.
Thank you. And the employees are very nice here, especially at the buffet. Very, very, very helpful, and the service is very quick. So this is the, I guess you could call this the main pool. And there's the resort. This is the top section of the resort that we just walked away from. We were on the fourth floor. And here it is, one large building. And there's the sun. So in the morning, the pool is actually in the shade, which is quite nice, this main pool. So I would say this pool is typically not very crowded, but which is nice because maybe you like to swim laps around the pool to get some exercise, and overlooks the ocean, which is very, very nice. Of course, depending on how windy it is, there can be some waves. However, I would say there are fewer waves than in other areas of the Cancun Hotel Zone, meaning not at the top of the Cancun Hotel Zone. So, Dreams, Sands, Cancun, Fiesta Americana Villas, Ryu Cancun, Ryu Palace, Las Americas, Hyatt Ziva Cancun, all those are located at the top of the Cancun Hotel Zone. If you're looking at a map, that's what I mean by the top, and the ocean appears to be a lot calmer over there. But just speaking about this resort, this pool is quite nice, not very crowded, because the swim-up bar is in another pool. So that pool, which we will look at momentarily, will be, of course, more crowded. Let's see if I'm right. Usually if there's a swim-up bar, there will be more people there, because that's where you can get your drinks. So we're just gonna walk over. Looks like they're having a barbecue here.